I'll put it up.
I'll raise the bathroom real quick. I'll be back. Hopefully nothing's in there.
All right, Jay Herbs. All right, Eck with a little tote. Ooh, Cliff came out with some nice little jerseys. The little yellow shit. Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored. All right, Gatto coming out in the shotgun. You got, jump ball guy Mike Williams, just turned him superstar. Oh, he dropped it. Or he only got a yard. Does suck. Is a clown. He has two wins. Right back out in the shotgun.
We are sponsored to you today by Goldfish. That is my food of choice.
He did go out and get Goldfish right before the game. He said it was very important.
Damn! Holy shit!
Wow. Who was that?
Cliff is one of the top sack teams. I believe he's top five.
What's that for you?
Mm-hmm. He was top five last year, too.
He puts Chubb at the D-tack. Interesting. Who was that, though? That was number 54. I don't know who the fuck that was. Was that
a blitz? It was probably in the nickel, so, you know.
It wasn't a nickel, but I'm saying.
Had him as a rushing D-tack. Ooh, Gatto with the tote. He don't do that. Gatto don't do that.
Said he's got to win this game.
He did say that in the chat. So
this is an important game. It's Cliff right there.
Cliff is right there. It was a better record.
My phone next to you? Big third down play. That's a terrible pass. There's no. Whoa! Oh my God!
Keenan the GOAT.
Yo, what?
Yo, send Keenan.
Can you see my phone, Zuri?
Oh.
Yo, watch out.
You left it in the bathroom.
Definitely left it in the bathroom. Bro, he caught that stupid shit.
Keenan, not OTB. What, you want Tyreek to do that? That was. He just went for a streak there. I don't know if a streak was the move, but.
My guess is he threw that because Mike has red zone threat, so he's trying to activate it. Yeah, you get a one-on-one with red zone threat.
He did say that. He did say put red zone threat on Mike.
Yeah. So.
Did go in the chat and beg for that.
Second and 10.
This is a run.
Ooh, a little jet sweep. Oh,
whoa.
Play action.
Wow. I like it.
It was a solid play for sure.
Yeah. Fuck with the vibes. I fuck with the vibes.
Hey, man. You know my man's Gatto probably fried.
Nah, he just got off work.
He's sober.
Yeah. That's why he's running the ball.
Also, when he's high, he does the dumb shit.
Yes.
Ooh, dude, play action.
Wow.
Damn. What the fuck?
That was doing too many things.
It was. It could have worked if he did the secure catch, but didn't do it, so. Damn.
Wow, stuffed it. in a place to go there, man. About to put on some tunes because these commentators are boring.
It's Aoka.
Top chatter, Mizzy season. Top request. Man. Ooh.
Top command songs. Yep.
Yeah.
Sounds alright. I didn't know Miles was your top supporter.
Neither did I.
Song this time. Gotta be Big Wookie in your life.
Should be like around there.
Oh, he's going for it.
Yeah, this is pretty dumb. That was pretty fucking dumb.
QB sneak with everybody on the line.
It's pretty stupid. I mean, the good thing is like now that we're doing this live, people can't say that I'm saying it late.
Yeah.
Even if they're not seeing it live, we're gonna post it. And I said live. That was fucking really stupid.
All right.
You gotta do a fake there. Wow.
Damn, Miles.
That was lucky.
Nice little juke.
I was lucky as hell. How'd he miss him? He just missed
tackling,
him.
Man.
He just he saw it and wanted it too bad.
You gotta know how to tackle. Yeah, the safety was right there.
He used him.
He's got a little fake bubble screen. Yeah.
Oh, he had the ball first. He's 0 for 3 out here. I like the play call, but like there, you have to have a crosser or something. It can't all be one way. And it can't be to the left with a quarterback with a weak arm. He's right-handed. But,
Who is he going to bomb? That was not a good idea.
It was a bad play. I mean, two drags and two fly routes. There's nothing in the middle of the field.
Yeah.
It's just... I thought he was going to do a playmaker there. For sure. I was waiting for it.
With the
with whoever the fuck was just standing there. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
I guess it was.
Damn, he's hurt. Is that... It's not Derwin, is it? I see three. I don't know.
I don't think Derwin's a safety. I mean, his punt return.
End the debate now. Who y'all got winning a fight between a bear and a gorilla?
A bear and a gorilla?
This is no debate to me, but I want to hear what he says.
I never even thought about that, personally. Probably a gorilla.
A gorilla would fuck a bear up.
Probably a gorilla.
Without question.
Probably King Kong.
This is a debate.
Would you take King Kong or Winnie the Pooh?
Damn! A screamer!
Damn.
Cliff got... Hey, yo. Cliff got the defensive sauce.
Cliff top 5 in sacks, man.
That man, bro. He brought everybody.
He be blitzing out here.
That was part big ball, part like just pissed off defensive call there.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's...
We're using the safety this time.
Interesting. Got the... Oh, a screen. Wow.
Woo! Damn. That shit almost did something.
All that for 4 yards.
Oh, it was Derwin. Derwin.
Why is Derwin your punt returner, dog?
Damn.
Never make it a secondary player. This is... Come on, man. They don't want to get hit. Also, I was impressed by how Cliff, like, usered him away from having a lot of yards on the screen, because I'd have dove. I'd have just been mad that a screen was caught. Wow. Good defense. Yeah. Good defense. Good. Oh, pick it. It's bullshit.
Just kick your field goal this time. There you go.
All this for 3. And now my best defender's hurt. He better make this. Ah, it's in Denver. It's got the
elevation. We got it.
Next city's your cougar. Get this side by side.
Oh, that shit like actually matters in the game?
Yeah. Maybe what you need.
All field goals in fucking Denver gonna go in, huh?
Yes. Or they're not gonna miss because of distance. Whoa!
Was a very good kick return.
He was almost out of there.
And if he didn't just like run straight up the middle.
Nah, that's where you gotta go. That's how I'd be breaking mine. I've had a good like 3 or 4 of them. It's like not right up the middle, but it's kind of like, yeah, it's like a little lane, but it's there. That's how they be happening though in real life. They don't just go outside everybody. That's not how it happens. It's like a random like little cut.
Oh, it's so. Oh, that wasn't.
Why did he throw that, bro?
He lucky. 0 for 5.
Just run the ball, man. Just run it once. Or at least just don't throw a streak. Anything but a streak.
See, he's not using Jaylen as Jaylen.
Yeah. He's got X. It was a tough C, though. Because he's looking down there. Stop looking down there.
Yeah.
Just throw it underneath.
He's trying to get these bombs.
Why? 3-0.
Try and get these bombs with this 85 throw power.
Yeah, I see.
Huh?
I see. But it's like clearly the bombs aren't there.
It's not even Jaylen. It's more his receivers aren't really creating separation down
there.
It's
more they're just streak routes. There's no you have to call something else.
Yeah.
It can't just be like, I'm going to just run straight down against the zone. It's got to be something. A post, a crosser, a slant.
Yeah.
A drag. I mean, he's running.
Something that'll go across the field.
Something that gets open. I don't know how else to say it. Like a motion. Yeah, something. I'm scared.
There's another streak that he's gone.
Two streaks.
Oh, it almost 0 for 6.
He usered that pretty well.
Who, Cliff?
Yeah. Whoa, we've got a quarterback change. Live.
All right, Mac Jones time. Jalen Hurts isn't looking that good out here, so.
Is that what's not looking good? I'm confused. We're not using Jalen Hurts. You know what?
That definitely should have been a penalty.
I think it was. Yes, it was.
Yeah. I don't know why he did that.
So Gatto's had it at the 30 now, 3 times.
Yeah. Nah, Cliff's defense is really good.
You gotta score inside the 30, man. Wow, screamer. Oh!
Throw right to him.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Cool.
Damn, Gatto?
Yeah.
Shit look
he
like
keeps me. He keeps coming out after big plays and trying to run play action fake, and Cliff's like, all right, I'm going to blitz you then, if that's what the play is.
If all you're going to do is play action every play.
Yeah. Wait, Royce lost to Easy? Damn, Royce. He ran the – bro, why did he put Mac in and immediately run the football? Whatever. It doesn't matter. He ran the ball. He didn't run a streak.
Might be coming.
Nope. No.
You're going to run it again.
Man, my man said, all right. If you're just going to let me just be in the game and not score. It's almost like he came into it expecting Gatto to score on him. That's why he was trying to, like, outpace something that didn't happen yet.
Yeah.
So a lot of people do that.
negative 13, negative 6.
Sacks, man. About to just throw the slant. Because it's wide the fuck
it
open.
It is wide open. What's he changing? He's That's making cool. a slant. A streak.
Oh, my God.
Taking miles.
Honestly, I fuck with that. I actually do. Nah, I don't fuck with that.
You going to get this streak off. Oh, he's open.
Just throw the slant. That's what's been open the entire play. Miles was not open. That would have been a pick, by the way. And that's why you throw picks.
I do
throw picks. He might have been. He might have been.
He was open.
It's
but
dangerous.
I do throw picks. So.
It's dangerous throwing a streak to a running back.
Yeah. I've learned that.
Yeah, I don't think it is. Although, nah, I'm not going to try it this year. Maybe next year. Because my guys are at least tall. If they're tall, it kind of works. Like, because then they're more like tight ends.
Yeah.
If they're short, like, your guy's like, what, 5'8"? That not
gonna work. I have a 6 foot running back.
6 foot? That's still not tall enough for him to not have any receiver skills. Wow. The guard really did get in the hole.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No, that's Clyde. He's slow. That's what that
was. Oh, he brought Clyde out there.
Yeah. To go nowhere. Not like he does. Bro, put Miles in the game. What are you doing? I'm upset.
Hey, Clyde's his guy.
Whatever, man. Throw it to him. He is open. There he goes. 4.
Right.
We could have just kept Miles in the game, man. Probably had a touchdown. Hop it in.
Really, only throws.
Damn, he beat the shit out of Caleb. 45, bro.
Cool.
Box, 45 to 13.
Did I get a token? Oh, no, nah, I got the miracle.
Oh, he's... Oh, no, he wasn't open.
What the heck? Some dumb shit I would have did. I feel it. It's definitely some stupid shit I would have done.
That's completely some stupid shit I would have done. Throwing a pick. I can't even say nothing about it.
Yeah, neither can I. It's
but hey man, gotta doing the same dumb shit. So
no, I see. There's a lot of dumb shit going on out here today.
Cliff got this. Zach said he believes in Cliff.
Zach says Cliff gonna do it. Do it one time.
Let's see.
Damn, yo, these screamers! Oh, wow.
Damn. Almost.
Who was that?
Who would
he
have got
jumped
up
and almost fucking picked that. What the
I think heck? That was Surtain. Wow. He made Surtain superstar. Wow. I don't know how Surtain was fast enough to keep.
That's what
like
I'm
that,
saying.
Though.
How was he that fast? Well,
that,
I think
was that Curtis?
It might have been Mike Williams. I think it was Mike Williams. Mm-hmm. That's the problem right there. That's what that was.
Because if it was Curtis, that would have been gone.
I'm saying. I was like, how is he not going? I was like, that's a tutty.
You got 3 superstars.
Yeah, what the hell?
That's why you always try to throw all game. Well, he's trying to get Herb the X Factor as well. So.
Yeah.
He's trying to get him that escape.
Could be changing the defense, too. I like the adjustment there. That free safety might be in trouble, though, because he's not quite where you want him to be in the center. He's hard flatting it, so it's going to be open there. God, I don't even see it. That user was crazy. Hey, yo, that user with Jayla was crazy. Yo.
Cliff doing his thing.
Yo.
He said God about to cry on that one. Go, Cliff. You got the Cliff fans out here.
Let's go. It's a heavy Cliff crowd.
I see. We are in Denver.
God, though. We are in Denver.
Are
now his user was nuts because honestly, I'd have probably tried to take away the other route, but
I
his dude
as well.
His dude was there. I think this guy just didn't see it for real.
Yeah, that the shit down the field was wide open.
I wasn't even looking down the field. I was looking at the in route after the slant. I'd have probably gone for the end. Damn.
No more runs.
They say got the ball.
What's happening here?
Man, that's all too much now.
Commercial break.
Yeah. Stop pausing, fucking losers. They know they're on TV, bro. Sponsored by Goldfish. He's finished almost this entire bag. I haven't touched those.
Hey, man, you want some?
Nah, I really don't want them. The bubbles. Oh, that could have been. Worked. That could have been. Bubble. Gotta like. Yeah.
When bubble screens work, they work for sure.
Nah, he's not high. I am high, though. We're also sponsored by weed.
Always sponsored by weed.
And AJ when the check's clear.
I'm chilling. Putting Clyde out there.
If he would stop changing it. There you go.
Oh, Hamler.
Whoa! Oh, that was a dot.
All right, Matt.
That was Jalen.
We put Jalen back?
Yeah.
Guess he saw Mac wasn't the answer.
Mac didn't even do anything. Bro, just throw it to Sutton. Left side. Nah. Never mind. Not open. Bro, playmaker. Jesus Christ. Kylan, answer, bro. Does he want to play? It's almost rude if I don't play at this point, but like, damn. Come on, guys. His defense is just so nice. Why does he not realize it and just stop doing dumb shit? It's because he hit the pass. He should have just went right to running the ball. I think this is a problem a lot of people make. When you hit a big pass, you're allowed to run the ball after that.
Yeah.
It's actually the best thing to do because the defense will be caught real. That's a tutty. That is see you later to Curtis.
Yes, damn, sir. Curtis.
Yeah, he was gone. Out of there. It's a well-known play. It's a little trips flex with that route up there. Not the corner, but the little up jerk and the gone
yes,
one.
Yes, sir. This was our big shotgun.
Shotgun tight. Got the little weird little. It's not a straight out, but it's like a weird out. And then got the little up boom. I should call that more often because I'd be thinking people would know that one, but I guess they don't clearly because he just got killed by it. Destroyed by it. I saw that shit immediately. But, I mean, then again, based on how he's been playing, I don't know if I'd have been looking for it.
Yeah.
But.
He only has pistol and gun.
Yeah. And doesn't run read option. It's very confusing. I've been confused.
Only has pistol and gun.
This looks just like Sirianni. We have pistol and gun, and we're not running any read option for no reason. We're not using the two best players. This is what he was.
That was almost bad.
Yeah, he had him, too. He had our one. I'm looking at him like he's going to throw it. The one time he doesn't throw it, I wanted to see if Mac was going to hit that shit. I don't think he would have, but fuck it.
Are you cool?
Just call it. It's a good play. It's a good play. Just call it. You got it.
Oh,
wow. That's tragic. I mean, he did do that, though. He didn't have to do that.
Yo, why did they get stuck? This game ass. They really got stuck on each other.
Cause he put Fant on the fucking on the out. All right, bunch of ins and outs.
I mean, I guess Mac is 3 for 5 and Jalen was like 2 for 9. So
yeah, they're both bad.
3 for 5 ain't bad.
It's not. Jake is my trade supervisor.
Oh.
This is hilarious. Chat's going on right now. Did my trade get approved? Look at that shit.
I forgot she traded with LeVon. It did get approved.
Yes!
Good job.
Thanks.
Chiefs 2 for Patriots 2. It's the trade. Damn, got him. I see.
It's a future 2, though.
Why are we doing play actions?
Play actions have built-in crossers a lot of the times. So they're better for bomb plays. Yeah. And that extra little hesitation gives it also, you know, time for the routes to develop.
Yeah.
Unless your opponent knows that you're not running the ball at all, in which case they do what Cliff is doing and just bringing heat all day.
Because that's all that Goddard does is throw the ball.
Yes.
But to be fair, Eckler sucks.
Gotta trade for a running back. Rowe is right there with 10 running backs. Wow.
Damn.
He didn't believe in it. Cliff didn't go with the user there.
Yeah.
He also was expecting play action fake again, but
yeah.
He like second guessed it. Had he just gone with it, that's a pick.
I form close. It's probably gonna be the PA tight end leak.
Yes, sir. PA tight end leak. It's a little that, a little bit of that. Nah, he just ran it.
Oh, wow.
It went nowhere. Got 5.
See, I even know that one. That's how much people run that dumb play.
Yeah. It's all knowing. That's actually the first person I remember really calling that one is actually Khalid. That's a Khalid special.
Okay. People. That's why Ryan tried it on me like 4 times.
Yes, correct. We know Ryan uses Khalid's playbook. And so. Oh, well, this looks familiar. I don't know if he's going to run it, though.
Is this the little... Nah. Okay, nah.
Should have run it.
See, I'm learning these plays, bro.
I mean, they're really obvious. They only run like 4 of them a lot of the times.
Yeah. That's why I be in my shit, though. That's why I be in the playbooks. I'm trying to learn all of them. I only learned that one because I was practicing it.
I'd be freestyling.
Oh, this play kind of good. I freestyle with
them. So a superstar is on the left side of the field, but as you see, the bunch is to the right, so that might cause some problems on defense. Just got to stay with it. There it is. Bagged.
Damn, Herbs.
These dudes are fat. Oh, that was Jalen. Was Jalen spying? Wait, Jalen got the sack earlier, so he was 54. So sometimes he uses him as a user, and sometimes he just lets him. It's interesting. So I thought, whoa.
Damn.
If only he stopped throwing picks, man. Just run the ball. He has no under center stuff.
Nope. No single back. No strong, no weak, no I form.
It's Mr. Steel Girl. It's Mr. Steel Girl.
All right, Jalen. Show everybody why you worth that one.
Why is Clyde in here, bro?
Because that's why.
Good shit, Clyde. Clyde's out of there.
He did everything that Miles would have done. Miles wouldn't have got no further than that.
That's true.
All right, a PA crosser. It's
good decision. Good enough decision, I guess.
Yeah.
Cause I thought he was about to throw it.
I did too.
But he didn't.
And at first I was like, "Oh, that's." Now I was like, "Oh no."
Yeah. It's not. Cause no one took him.
Yeah.
I just gotta take him for that to work.
All right, RPO time. My favorite play. Wasn't quite a fan of that RPL.
That's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot going on for nothing. Nothing to be even look like it was ever going to get remotely open.
Dom about to jinx it, man. Jalen about to throw a pit. What did I say?
I don't know what you said.
I have no idea.
He has nothing to do with this pick that Jalen's about to throw either.
Jalen may not throw a pick, man. I don't think he will.
I'm sure. Bro, just run it. Just run the ball. He's got five guys in there. It's just frustrating. I'm frustrated. Do a playmaker.
You know the worst part about Jalen, which was like kind of why I was like, I kind of wish I kept him and then went for Kyler.
Damn, he's punting.
Jalen, like, low-key has escape. Like, in the game.
Yeah, he does.
He actually breaks out of the pocket really easily, as if he had the ability.
Because that kind of is what he has.
Yeah.
But.
It's the only thing he has. But he does have that. He do be out the pocket.
Gone.
That's why I fuck with him.
But I'm watching him not move.
Yep. He's trying to make him a pocket passer.
Yep. This looks very familiar. See it every Sunday.
Oh, he ran it. Eckler just kind of fell into him.
Oh, I might play Kylan in that.
Tonight?
Yeah, it might be after
Probably
this.
Won't be playing Dylan tonight.
Wow.
Damn, Curtis.
That was... What
this
the,
shit looked just like you with Tyreek.
The hell was that route? That route was crazy.
Jalen Smith hurt. Oh. Shout out Easton Stick. Girl, you know I let her wait.
Damn, Jake.
What'd Jake do?
Jinxed it all. He said, damn, his defense is nice, and immediately got bombed.
Can someone tell Dom and Demetrius to take the batteries out of their damn fire alarm? Hey, Ryan, fuck you. You're trying to stay safe, man. What if there's a fire, bro?
Yeah, man.
I ain't trying to die.
You worried about women, but not fires. It's wild.
All right, Floyd. Damn, what the fuck?
Yo, what the hell was that?
What's that?
Why is he not getting the ball?
Why he just break three tackles?
He might have bulldozer. That's like his fullback.
Oh, that's his tight end.
Who's his fullback that he just... Man, I'd hand the ball to that dude.
I think he got like 90, like 88 speed too. He basically Travis. He got him in the draft.
Bro, it's like Cliff has it. And just don't be calling it. Had he just played like this the whole game, he'd be up by like 10. But I mean, obviously. It's tough because people come out. I don't know why people come out with this I need to score every possession mentality.
Yeah.
I don't even come out like that. I'm just like, let me see what's happening.
Well, you can kind of score whenever at will.
No. Oh, my God. Damn, he Noah. Caught that. No way.
Damn, Noah. Mizzy season.
What's up? That's our top chatter right there.
Yes, sir. What it do, Miles? They do Miles.
Coming in, giving us that little Wayne.
Yes, Wayne. Sir. We already have a little Wayne. Hey, Boogie with the hoodie.
Oh.
Shout out, Ungwe. Shout out, Miles.
Shit.
Thank you for joining us.
We don't want no problems.
Okay, you're a goon. What's a goon to a goblin? Yeah.
Tough 38-21 win. AP over LeVon. Big win, AJ over Gutta, 42-14.
Big ass win, 59-7. Damn.
Jalen fucked, or that was Mac. Mac fucked that whole thing up. Look at where the pass took him. He had to jump for it.
Yeah.
For no reason. Damn. Away from where he was going.
All right, Dolphin over Colt, 21-7.
He's trying to make Mac Jones like the goal line running back, but Jalen can run. Oh, that should have been a dot. Worked. That should have been a dot. Yeah.
Are we kicking a field goal?
He has to. It's 4th and 8, and he doesn't have a quarterback. He's trying to use two out here. So, I get why he put Mac in the game, because he's accurate. But Jalen can run, and I'm confused as to why we keep forgetting this fact.
Hey, man.
Just read option. Just try to run the ball. Can't throw it. Haven't been able to throw it the whole game. Wow.
You can never forget who your personnel is. As ass as I am, I never forget that Kyler can run. Kyler can run.
But I am playing around this motherfucker. I am playing around this motherfucker.
Alright.
Bitch.
Oh, he's just going for a full blitz.
Yeah, this is a play action fake. Or a run. Well, he didn't call any of it. Oh, he threw it again! That's the second time he's thrown the same pick!
Damn, Gatto.
He's like, oh, you're just gonna run the crosser again. I'm gonna be right here. I'm gonna be right here, because that's the only play you have out of that, I guess. I don't know.
Damn, Gatto.
Bro, don't call this nonsense, please. That is respectable. Okay, see, now it's open. I like it. Aw, he went backwards. That's a tough scene.
Nice move, 2 yards.
Should have been 4.
Should have been.
Suck my lip. Swallow my bullet.
That means the battery is dead. Oh. Need to put new ones in. This fire alarm is driving him crazy.
Ryan,
sorry, Ryan.
You can leave.
Damn, that means that we need a new fire alarm, though.
Throw the ball!
Yeah, I don't know why he waited so long. Alright, Mac.
No, this means we need new batteries.
Yeah, so I just said.
You set a new alarm. You know, whatever.
I mean, it don't matter.
You got throw it to triangle, please.
He got hit.
He was throwing it to X anyway. Oh my god. I guess kick the fucking field goal.
Nope. He said he got big cojones.
He didn't run the ball one time. Or just hit the.
I mean, if this is going to be 4 down territory, you might as well run it.
That's what I'm saying. I know, man. I'm stressing.
Damn, Ungwe.
I want to leave. He's right there. Just call it. Just call the play.
All right, Clifford.
Because
he did.
Whoa.
Oh, he caught it. All right, Jerry.
He caught that.
All right, Jerry.
Wow. No, run the ball, please.
Play action.
Actually, he has Fant. Fant ran that wrong. But either way, he should have just ran the ball. This is why. This is the exact reason.
Damn, not a pick six from the end zone. Not a pick six from the end zone. Oh, he only has 2 turnovers.
And Cliff?
Yeah, they both only have 2 turnovers.
Bro, because there's no such thing as a good turnover. They've all felt really bad because they are.
I don't know, man. Khalid be having 20 turnovers and be doing his thing.
Yeah, but he bombs people, though, successfully. Gatto is winning because he bombed them a couple of times.
Yeah. So you either got, I see.
You either got okay, it. First off, timeout. Zach said, man, what the fuck in the chat. Zach, you've done equal things to this, if not way worse, actually. So we're going to need you to calm down on my guy Cliff. But yeah,
damn.
This is what the fuck.
All right, Mac.
I mean, when we run four verts out there, man.
Oh, why is it all streaks? I don't even run streaks at all.
I mean, see, okay, that's not good either. You should definitely run streaks. They're useful. Just not if you have four of them.
That's what I mean. I took all the four streaks, all the four verts out of my playbook.
I run out of those. Gotta lose.
See, it's a tough ask at this point.
Gotta lose. Oh, he's not losing this game. This is a wrap.
Ty going to beat him, too. Oh, we going to beat him, though. Why the fuck is Fireman chopped and screwed?
I don't know.
It's a vibe, man.
You requested it? Beats me. I haven't really been listening. Sorry, Miles.
Oh, he was wide open. Oh, no, he wasn't.
I mean, he was open for a minute, then he wasn't.
Damn.
He kind of led him to the right.
Yeah.
The safety. Because leading to left lane is a little dangerous there, too.
I think he should have just led it straight to the...
I'm not sure. I mean, those are always... And request C's cup. Damn. I gotta be all that. It's crazy. I was just hurt my feelings.
I'm vibing with it though.
Call me a cup.
I thought he was about to throw a pick. Damn, not Parham Jr. Alright, Gatto, you got the leg? You got the leg. 27-6. There's still time.
Man.
We're just down three scores.
So sad.
Oh, he ain't scored one touchdown.
No. Didn't run the ball. I'm also just so sad. Kylan won't answer me.
Damn, it's straight how my games be looking.
Yep.
A whole lot of defense, but if you ain't got the offense, it don't matter. Damn! Why Simmons run him over? Holy shit! You saw that shit?
Yeah, that was crazy.
He ran him the fuck over. Then he fell. Fucked it all up.
Not
damn, Jalen.
Bro, it's 2 o'clock. I'm done after this song. I officially don't care anymore. Packing up my commentating bags.
Yeah, I mean, there ain't much to say at this point.
Nah. I just want to let Ungwe have a song if he's still here.
She make a nigga feel good when I look at it.
I get goosebumps when I look at it.
These girls ain't really no good for me. Two touchdowns, two interceptions. That's pretty much how he gets, a 30 and 30. Ain't no way. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Girl, you know, it's true.
Why Miles picking on me, man? Leave me alone.
Damn, he's still saying shit?
Yeah. Since you're good at commentating, says I'm alright.
Yes, sir! Thank you, Miles. Miles, my guy. Miles, my guy.
Back
Cliff check. Damn. My man's Miles. Yes, sir.
Hey, yo. That's crazy. I also went to college for this. But that's okay. Yeah. I actually did this in college. I think we both did.
Yeah, we both did whip.
Whip for the radio.
You did sports and I did music.
Yeah.
Look back at it.
This is big. This is a big touchdown for the stats race that you guys play.
The stats race. I mean, you already have your X Factor quarterback.
Yeah, I do.
He trying to get his.
I understand. Good play.
Damn. All that good ass defense just to lose 34-6.
It's pretty sad.
Telling you, that's how I be looking, bro. I feel like I played great defense all game. All
right, Killen said bet. Hurry up and shoot the clock. We about to play.
I'm almost sad. I'm sad looking at this because it's really how my games be looking.
Ryan, I'm really top of every stat for team should accept defense. So you mean offense?
Yes. Okay. Offense, special teams, I guess. Blocking everything. Turnovers. He don't throw too many turnovers. Well, too many interceptions, I guess, would be the term. Can you please wait a second to advance when we're done so I can accept my breakout? Damn! Damn, Mac.
That reminds me. I'm going to put the schedule.
Oh, there's Derwin. I thought he was out.
Guess he's in now. All right, yeah. I'm not watching any more of this. Good game, boys.
Yeah. Hey, man, the final score might have been 41-6, but in reality, it was probably more like
27-6?
Yeah. Okay. I needed that
one. The final score might be 48-6, but I'm not going to watch it. But I was
I needed that one for myself.
I'll have it going. Oh, you needed that for you? That was for the little guys? Yeah. Well, why don't you actually end the game at 27-6? Maybe you would learn some lessons. Maybe that's the point.
Maybe
there is. The score is the score.
Because.
Getting it to 27-6 would have been okay. Didn't have to keep throwing interceptions. No one told you to do that.
But this is the perfect time to practice your passes. Like that. That was a dot.
I'll see you guys later, man.